to the tune of $16 billion. Rails will run on many popular streets, shutting them down for years during construction, and promise to move traffic up to 3 miles per hour, much faster than current gridlocked conditions.
Capolavoro, the incomprehensible 60s classic that typified the European art house cinema craze, is showing again in local theaters as part of a retrospective of indecipherable and pretentious movies.
Well, I was thoroughly confused, but I felt better than other people towards the end.
The movie is showing again in local theaters for a limited time.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Take the manopause by the throat and strangle the life out of it. Contact Menopause Adventures today or visit menopauseadventures.com.
This is Lowdown and Dirty. 91.1.
That bastard's stealing my bike again! Hey, where the hell are you going with my bike?
Still searching for salvation. Look at Little Soul, Del Perro, Pacific Bluffs, East Los Santos, all of you looking for salvation? But salvation ain't in a can of Sprunt or in a log of beer. Bottled water don't make you beautiful. I'll tell you what makes you beautiful. Big hips, red lips, tiger print pants, moving to this music. Shake yourself back and forth like that. Let's get down to it, boppers. Oh, this is the sound I'm putting down for you on the lowdown.
101.1.
To some Superman lover right here, baby.
I'm stronger than a locomotive. Yeah. That old saying is true. But I can't understand sometimes, baby. I'm so weak for you. Listen, I can leave tall buildings in a single bound. When it comes to getting over you, baby, I can't get off the ground. But they call me the Superman.
On a luxury yacht. When you get low, turn on the lowdown. When you get low, just groove to the sound, baby. When you get low, don't try to smoke, drink, or snort your way out of it. You'll wake up feeling mean. We want you feeling super fantastic. You getting a lowdown? You picking up what I'm putting down?
Oh!
some bills, a collection agency keeps calling. I answer, mushy mushy, no one here.
Sure, you work at an office. Sure, you do Pilates. Yes, your wife earns more money than you do.
But don't let anyone tell you you're not a man. Let them know you're a tool. You Tool, the do-it-yourself mega hardware store for guys just like you. Real tools. Guys who don't need to hire a plumber or electrician. Guys who do it themselves. Tools. Blue-collar guys aren't geniuses, and neither are you. Demonstrate this to your wife once and for all at You Tool. Buy a circular saw. Any guy can use one of them. Wiring is for ninnies. Wire like the pros and make your house a safe place you can be proud of. Show that wife who's boss. The guy with the belt full of gear and the house under control. Show your wife who the family tool is. You Tool, the mega hardware superstore.
Miss Pam Greer,
Mama G,
is giving you the lowdown.
91.1.
Songs everywhere you go, baby. In the shower, the car, to the policeman who pulls you over. It worked for me, baby. I didn't get a ticket.
Yeah. junkie?
Fitness fanatic?
Athlete? Isn't it time you tried Ego Chaser and
took things to the limit?
The official energy bar sponsor of extreme sports like base jumping,
kite surfing,
sandboarding,
free climbing,
helicopter parkour,
wingsuit flying,
big wave surfing,
snowmobile accidents,
biathlons,
triathlons,
and 100-mile ultra marathons.
You press it to the limit.
You're a super athlete, even though you have an office job and a family you ignore.
You don't have time for real friends
or to eat proper meals.
You're a warrior.
You're in training.
For what? Who knows?
But one thing we do know, you don't even need food.
You need fuel.
You need calories to burn.
And the Ego Chaser Energy Bar delivers.
Ego Chaser.
Pump yourself up.
Let yourself go.
It's time to go past the limit.
It's not even the limit. It's the energy bar that's all about you. How big is your Ego Chaser?
Miss Pam Grier is giving you the lowdown.
You know what I'm talking about, baby.
All in the air.
commercial soon, they're gonna turn the lights out.
Stop being a passenger in life. Stop waiting in traffic like everyone else. Take your ego to the next level and travel across town at hundreds of miles an hour. The San Andreas Flight School. Become a licensed pilot in as little as 3 hours. Take out your friends and family in spectacular fashion by getting certified. Don't believe what you hear. Flying is easy. It's mostly autopilot anyway. Click a few buttons, set the destination, and hang in back with the ladies. Imagine how hot she'll get when you tell her you can leave for a tropical paradise at a moment's notice on a plane. Always wanted to get into the exciting international courier business? You need to fly. Tired of dealing with the horrible airlines and their graying pilots? Get your pilot's license. A turbulence-free future is yours. The San Andreas Flight School.
Oh, yeah. It's time for the lowdown. 91.1.
Have told city council to let them make terrible life decisions on their own.
The government should stay out of my vagina. In fact, most people should,
hey,
until this little problem clears out.
Heartbreak today as a man was killed at a protest against violence. Henry Diaz was knifed to death at a protest against the death of Martin Smith, who was shot at a demonstration the day before. Smith was campaigning to stop crowd violence in a response against excessive police brutality. There will be no more protesting against police violence.
This was Weasel News.
From the bluffs to the pier, your hot mama's soul is here. This man, Greer, is giving you the lowdown.
You hear me?